Hi, welcome to Relatively Speaking 2020. My name is Rosemary, and I'm going to do a little short, probably just about a half an hour, of a start of a painting tutorial, or at least a printing process that you can watch me do. I channel music, and I channel codes, like codes from music, message through music, right through and paint music right onto the canvas. So tonight, I actually have, on this episode, I should say, that a very short playlist right now. It is Imagine by John Lennon. I also have some Ava Cassidy on there, and I have a bonus song at the end that is also very relevant to this painting, and it may actually evolve into having another canvas with it, so I will see how it goes. And you may not see the whole process of it, just the beginning part, but the rest of the finished result I will definitely post on here. Please leave a comment if you like. You can share or subscribe. This video will be posted on our Facebook, Relatively Speaking 2020. And if you're not familiar with what I do in the music, I channel it in through my hands and then directly onto the canvas. So, and please don't mind if it autofocuses right now. My camera's doing some funky stuff because there's a lot of energy floating around right now. So I will mute my mic and I will put the music on. And I have a fairly rough idea, obviously, from listening to this music before where it's going, but a lot of times I do not know what I'm painting until the end of the painting. I actually pull from the canvas, and I like to use a watercolor technique. So, without further ado, I will start the music on here, and it will be on a replayed list, or a repeat list, and it's only 4 songs, so, and it's about only 17 minutes long, and there's just 3 different versions of Imagine. There's Ava Cassidy is actually Audio Machine, and of course the John Lennon one. And then I have a bonus song at the end, so it does very much feel like it would pertain to this particular one, also by Ava Cassidy, which she does as a cover. So I'm welcoming anybody to enjoy this. And if you want to have lessons, I will be putting those up again, putting lessons up through her Facebook and getting those up as well. You can also enjoy a tutorial that way. And we could teach you how to paint actually during that, possibly during live art class. So imagine there's no heaven.
It's easy if you try. the people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? But they're really saying, I love you. I see trees that are green.
It's easy if you try.
Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. I see trees that are green, red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and you, and I trees that are green and
I don't know if the beginning half of this video had an echo in it. I just realized one of my video cameras on, so I'm going to end it here. I will replay and see, but this is just the first layer. If you're not familiar with what I do, I paint in acrylics, but I use a watercolor technique because when I'm painting music, the music itself flows. So it's a moving picture in my head that I'm capturing in different layers. It's a multiversal layer, right? So these songs that were on here, obviously Imagine was one of the biggest ones, and then contributing also to, again, the last song we saw, What a Wonderful World, that we heard. So I am going to potentially add more to this, not within the video. You probably will not see that part. I do not know. I'll see how I feel in the next coming day, next day tomorrow, and we'll see where it goes, but I do have an idea about at least partial of it, but the picture's there, it's moving, I move through it, I immerse in it. So if you would like to enjoy more of this, please catch the next one. And also, like I said, you could follow, you could share, you could comment, subscribe below on our YouTube channel. We are on Facebook, you can follow our Facebook as well. This painting will be out for sale when it's done. And it may also have potentially other paintings with it. So, again, you're seeing it in a way it's a little upside down on here. I could flip it over later, but it is upside down on my side on the camera right now. But this was Imagine. It is the beginning parts of it. And as well as What a Wonderful World from Ava Cassidy. We have John Lennon, and we also had Audio Machine on this list. So stay tuned. My name is Rosemary, asking you to be a beautiful soul, be you, right? And don't feel bad about, you know, be fearless. Don't, no worries in this world, right? We manifest what we resonate out. So if we're resonating out at a joy, peace, blissful frequency, we are staying balanced in our heart space, and it is coming out of us, resonating out, and it will become our reality space. Imagine, right? It's a wonderful world. All I have to do is imagine it.